Hey everyone, Sentinel here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be using some fun classes and probably just switch through them throughout the game that I'll be playing on Titanfall 2. I'm going to get insanely triggered because, well, this is one we've got, well, basically we got L. Krabs, the L. Star, the EPG, SMR, and the RE-45 auto, and then of course the Devotion and the R-97 to switch to, and yeah, we're going to be using these fun classes. I'm going to get really triggered, probably. I'll be back. Although I did reach 35 subscribers, so just consider this a special. Me using fun weapons, alright? I mean, I'll probably do a part 2 of this because I wanted to use the softball. I'll just use a softball in a separate video, I guess. I'll be back. Not a good Kraber map. I do have to say. Oh my god. You know, let's not start with the Kraber. It's been a few days since I've played this. I'm not gonna start off the Kraber right away. I joined late. Okay, well, can't say I'm surprised that I joined late. Fuck! Where'd he go? Well, that fucker just nearly, like, got him. What the hell? Am I going? Yeah, no wonder why we're losing. We're queued against fucking purple army. Where the fuck am I? Purple army. Should I just get out of this match? Because I really don't want to play in this. See, that's a Titan. Yeah, you know what? I'm actually gonna leave this lobby match. I swear to God, though, if I get in the same lobby, fucking crash site. Am I going to join this late? Okay, well, everybody's connecting. Oh, bomb spawn. Great. Plus we're on crash site, which is an amazing map for the fucking Kraber. You guys will probably find out why I don't use a sniper. Because I can't aim. I know where I'm gonna be though. I see it. Wait, fuck. How did that? I managed to get that, and of course I get Devotion. At least I can hit a grunt. And there's an AWOL. Devotion. You see, I can't snipe. I can't snipe in this game. I cannot snipe. What is this spawn right here? Whoa! That dude's trying to thunderbolt us. And I see the, how'd that not hit? For fuck's sake. Come on. I know I'm literally just camping. See, they've got a fucking AWOL I can't snipe in this game. I literally can't. My KD is gonna go insanely down. I fucking hate this game. I might switch weapon. Also, we really didn't get a good map for the Kraber. Had to switch there. Oh, okay, I just wasted that. What? 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 How'd that one shot not hit? That was, like, right on him. That was fucking stupid. Is it my... I know I aimed right on that person. Oh, you got memed. I can't even hit a fucking grunt. Yeah, you're just camping. I think it's time to switch. L-Star. You are a scumbag. I saw... Are we put... You see what I mean? You see why I can't play this game? That is why I take breaks from the... Kill them. Alright. There's a Titan. Oh, they all have their Titans. They were probably all camping. They're just camping for their Titans, all of them. Should I switch to, Oh, I could have had that. Like, you're using Tone, you are a scumbag. If you still use Tone after the nerf, then, like, legit, you are the definition of a scumbag. Not to mention, if you can't, especially, we're gonna lose this, because there's these fucking-ass scumbags. I can't even get my Titan. Look at that! They all have their Titans. I don't need to deal with a Spectre. Look at this! I can't move anywhere. They're all literally camping for their fucking Titans. Wait, I can't fire Star. Like, how am I supposed to compete with these people? Like, seriously. You can't do shit against people, scumbags like this. This is why I don't... Okay, I guess that snipe's good enough. Oh my god. This person is literally... How do they all have their salvo cores already? Alright, this should kill him. I guess not. Where is he? No! You can't do shit against these people. Yeah, I'm not playing this match. Okay. I'll be back. Oh, this should be cancer. Blackwater Canal. Okay, well... I guess we'll play this. I am never going to, like, quit. 1v6! I'm sorry. I can't. I don't know why people won't connect. I don't understand. Okay. This could actually most likely go well. Bounty Hunt on Angel City. I decided to switch game modes. I can't play a fucking 1v6. Come on, Reese. Oh, we joined late. Wait. Okay, wait. Oh, I joined the team who's in... Okay, come on. Fucking hell. You see why I can't use the fucking creeper? I just can't aim. Anybody in here? Nope, I'll just get SMR. Of course. Hello, Ronin. I probably saw somebody in. Come on, I saw some douche in there. Well. You know what? I think it's time. Wait, I wonder if I could snipe him. Oh! Oh! Okay, that was actually sick. Oh, quickscope! Okay. Okay, well. See, the thing about the Kraber is that every kill you get with it is satisfying. But yeah, this is probably like the only time you guys will see me. Oh, if I could get the Nosk on the Spectre. I cannot be as god tier as Benchy. Okay. We do have this pilot sentry on our team who's like doing work. Alright. I should probably get. Okay. Wow. This fucking Canadia is dead. Alright, I'm gonna switch it. Let's see. SMR. Watch this. I'm gonna get fucking shot in the ass. Okay, you know what? Oh, hi, teammate. Don't scare me. Alright, I switched to the SMR. Oh, wait. And I have the Re-45. It's a... Why? Wait, where's the... Jesus Christ, I thought that was an enemy right there. No, it's a teammate embarking their Titan. There we go. I saw the douche, and I, Titan. Alright, maybe I could get the crush on him. Wow, they don't even have $1,000. Oh, come on, do it. No, fuck! Alright. I only have 4 kills, but I don't. Teammate, get out of my way. Teammate, get out of my way. Okay, well. Oh. Okay, I don't even. Yes, go! Go, teammate! Ah, I'm stuck. I might just do another round because I keep on joining these rounds late. There we go. Okay. We're gonna win this. And I hardly got to do anything. all I did was get, like, 2 kills with the Kraber, 1 kill with my, with the pistol, and, just gotta spread those out another. Oh, it's a fucking Reaper. Well, no matter. Wait, how'd I miss? Okay, eh. No, I can just... I can just punch these guys, and it'll...
This is what I call a champion's fight. Keep it up, kid.
I'm pretty sure you said that already. Oh! Where is he in here? I could have sworn... Okay, nope, you're gone. I saw somebody in there. Just in case. Alright. Okay, where... Alright. Cool! They don't have Titans, I can't fuck them up. Let's see. Got him. I see they're dropping their Titans over there. I'm not sure if I should... Okay, I found them. They're camping. Oh, well, of course. Of course, I find the enemy team camping in the back of the map. It's always me. Alright, then. I'm gonna do another round. Primarily because I hardly did anything. I didn't even get to use the Re-45. Oh, and of course, there's a fucking douchebag right there. Why are you using that gross reticle? I will be back in the next round. Alright, time for the final round. We are on Blackwater Canal. This could go either bad or good. I'm not sure. Do I want to stick with the SMR? We might as well. Okay, what do we got? This guy's got Nuke in his clan tag. I wonder how that person is skill-wise. I mean, you're only a G3, so I'd assume they'd be average, or something like that. Okay, well... I also should remember that I have gravity stars. Why didn't I wall run that? Okay, yeah. Wait, what? Okay, I'm having technical difficulties right here, even though they're not... really technical. Oh, I hit somebody. How did I not kill that pilot, though? I freaking gravity starred them. I also don't use the SMR because, well, I suck it with it. Pretty much any grenadier weapon, except for, like... Oh! Holy shit! Well, I can't even... You can't one-shot... Okay, never mind. You. Oh, I fell. I guess that's for the best. I'm pretty... How much do you want to bet that they're up there? I fucked that up greatly. Well, they're using a G2. Time to switch. Let's switch to... this one. Ah, we're losing horribly. Am I surprised? Of course. Of course I'm not surprised. I wonder... I'm just gonna pre-fire that. I doubt that'll hit anybody. But if that... Oh my god, quit jumping like a fucking monkey, you little bitch. Yeah, we're gonna lose this, I can tell. You know, I do have the Wingman Elite equipped. Why don't I just use that instead? They're all camping down here. Oh, I thought I had phase shift. They're all camping! You see, we're gonna use this. This is why I stopped playing Titanfall 2 for long hiatuses from Titanfall 2. Oh, cool, we got a Titan kill. Where are the rest of them? Camping, I bet? I don't know why I was shooting at that. That's obviously a hologram. Okay. What? Fucking auto climb! I could have had him! Guys, I'm better at this game, I swear. They're not even fucking there. I can't do shit. Oh my god. Teammate, get him. I would have had. There we go. Don't know why. Oh, we're winning somehow. Can't slide. Okay, well. What the fuck? How is he even there? I'm calling aimbot. That's aimbot right there. Oh, thought that was a dude crouching right there. I know he's up there. Oh, for fuck's sake! Who keeps on popping sonar? I can't do shit! You are an ass. Bitch! I got him. Maybe I'll just stick with the devotion for the whole round. Where am I going? Damn it, they're all over here. Not your doom. I don't know how I killed him. I mean, obviously it was with the devotion. God, this gun is so unfair. Yeah, that's right. Fall down there. You're probably just gonna go up to that spot. Okay, thought I could have gotten him. I should probably... Hello, teammate. Is he back up there? No. That dude could have just used hologram. Like... I'm just gonna switch in. Oh, damn it, could have had him. back up there. Nope, he's not. Oh, where the hell did you come from? Is gravity starting, so... Alright. Oh! How'd that melee not hit me? Okay. Oh, that I fucked up. Okay. Wait, wait. There we go. That's how it's done. Whoa, okay, I've got aimbot. That should not have hit. I don't know why I just went in there. I know he's up there. What are they? I'll shoot you in the foot. I can take you out. I don't know why I'm just... I know, I'm a scumbag. This should do something. Oh, maybe not. Okay, it's doomed. Alright. Oh, okay. Didn't know there was a bank right in here. I mean, I did know, but... Ah, shit. No. Alright, this round's almost over, and I'll end it here. Or, after the round's over. Oh, that's a Titan. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, well. Sick L-Star right there. Okay, phase shift, of course. That was sick. How much kills do I? Oh, 10 kills. Not bad, actually. He's gonna double phase shift. They're all over here, of course. Okay. They're pissed. Ooh, yeah, they're pissed. Two people. Oh, how'd that miss? Why are you hurting yourself by crouch walking like that? I almost had him. God dang it. Okay, I'm gonna... A battery. A teammate, get out of my way! Well... Alright, they won. I mean, we won. Not... Should I go in there and... Yeah, I'm going in. Alright. There's 13 kills. I mean, for the majority of the match, I used the devotion, which is such a scummy weapon, but... I don't know. Hey, we won. What happened to the enemy team? Oh, they're non-existent. Hey, second place. Right, so anyway, my name is Sentinel. Like always, if you're new to the channel, subscribe. I'm very sorry that this is a half an hour long video. And yeah, show some more, leave a like and a comment down below. Anyway, my name is Sentinel. Like always, hope you all have a good day, and goodbye.